Almal sê altyd, hulle gaan 'n verandering maak of, maar woorde bly net woorde totdat daar 'n aksie gekoppel word daaraan.
The schools need to set the example, being the example of change that needs to happen. And thereby we need to incorporate, initiate new initiatives.
Bellville High School was founded in 1937 as the first school in the northern suburb of Cape Town City. We care for our community and for the environment. Solar technology is things that learners need to know and need to learn about and how it works.
Hoërskool Bellville het besluit om eerder sonkrag as 'n bron van energie te gebruik. Dit gee my hoop vir die toekoms om te weet dat ons skool een stap in die regte rigting geneem het om by te dra tot die verbetering en bewaring van die natuur.
Sun exchange is an excellent idea because then it helps people all over the world to go solar.
Dat Sun exchange dit 'n globale projek maak is baie hartroerend omdat ons regtig nou moet saam staan om 'n verskil te maak om vir ons 'n toekoms te waarborg.
The model being that it's financed through the public and not the school, that's magnificent. Seeing as all public schools do not have that amount of money available to introduce that infrastructure. For learners to actually see this technology being introduced and seeing the effect that it has on the global system as well, where we can actually set the example that we are reducing our carbon footprint by X per month, per day. And I think one also, you just get more aware of your surroundings then.
If more people get involved in projects like Sun Exchange solar panels for schools, then we can enhance what is happening in education in South Africa.
I wish more institutions would take action and go solar. We have all the latest technology available and companies like Sun Exchange that will help you take the first step. Above all, we live in Africa where the sun almost always shines.
Ek wil julle aanmoedig om die inisiatief te neem wat Sun Exchange gedoen het om vir ons 'n beter toekoms te waarborg.